Thank you. Thanks again for getting the guy who killed him.
Motherfucker's got a damned Outriders jacket.
What you see is what you get. Altered or not.
They're saying the Hounds got wiped out.
Find some semblance of control. After we capture the bunker.
I don't believe you. Hey, Dupek.
Jakob? Shira? The signal in the forest. You remember it?
Yeah. Like it was yesterday.
You still have its frequency, don't you?
You mean this frequency?
Kurva. You got the winning lotto numbers tattooed on your ass cheek, too?
Still don't believe me?
Ugh, I hate when you play the I told you so.
That signal is still playing like a distant echo. It's digital, which means it must be coming from a place where there is no anomaly. The problem is, we've never been able to locate its source because we've never had the right frequency until you showed up. So now listen close. You need to bring those precise numbers to Dr. Abraham Zahidi, one of our last scientists.
Bullshit. He's been deep in enemy territory for weeks now. Five rations says Zahidi's dead.
We don't know that. You. I've seen you before. It was in the med lab. You woke me out of cryo.
Guess life's real funny that way.
Meet Jane, sniper, first class. She almost died trying to save his life. She'll guide you.
Wait, Shira. When we landed, that signal was already playing. Do you have any idea who or what is sending it?
Do yourself a favor. Don't ask that question. Whatever's out there, they don't want to be found. And whoever goes looking for that fucking signal ends up dead.
But it's the only chance we've got. And if anyone can get there alive, it's all of you.
Shira, come on!
Jakob! That's an order.
Sorry I left you to die in that med lab.
Hey, no worries.
Didn't really have a choice.
I'd have done the same.
I'm not willing to write McCain off yet. He's one tough son of a bitch.
I know you have a million questions, but I don't have time.
You let me sleep in a few too many fucking years. I think you can find some time. How did it all begin? Why'd you start fighting?
When the anomaly got bad, we had only just begun the colonization. There were still more than 500,000 frozen in cryo waiting for us to wake them. But we already knew we couldn't feed them all.
So one faction argued to just pull the power and let them die in their sleep, preserve the resources we had. The others wanted to give them a chance to live.
I can guess which side you were on.
I was wrong. We tried to be fair and to ration what we had, but it only led to bloodshed. You've been gone too long to understand how truly fucked we are. There can be more than 50 or 60,000 of us left, more on the other side than ours. Soon there'll be none of us left to fight. The insurgents' last assault was a distraction. They were digging tunnels and planting charges right beneath us. They blew our front line all to hell.
I noticed.
The reports of casualties are uncountable. And one of my best men was out there, Lieutenant McCain. But a message just got through. And he's trapped under the rubble, still alive. I don't have any more men to spare. I need you to get him out.
It's the least I can do.
I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain. I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain.
If this McCain is still alive,
like there's more altered all the time.
I can think of a thousand.
Heard?
The Hound's bunker.
A lot of rumors about Grand Marshal Guten finding a new altar.
I know, I'm part of the cleaning crew.
Come, see what wonders I have for sale.
Another time, mister. I'm having one shitty day.
Bitter wind blows for us all. Come, how about a little hot tea?
Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know the Hounds are still scared shitless to come around.
collapsed. It's gone.
Calm down, soldier.
You don't understand. My brother was there.
A lot of people's brothers were there. Stay focused.
Shira, I'm looking at the epicenter of the explosion. This is where the collapse started. I doubt McCain survived this.
I don't need your doubts. I need him alive.
Thank you. Trenches!
Why did it just get so quiet? Hey, Shira, what am I looking at? Some kind of walking giant out here.
Keep your voice down, Ryder. You don't want it to notice you, believe me. It can wipe out hundreds in a second. Even the Altered respect them.
Coast is clear! Keep digging, we're almost out!
Hold on, I got you.
Wait! Wait! Don't shoot! We're all in this together right now. I got you!
Lieutenant McCain, you all right?
I'm alive. Thank you, soldier.
It's okay. Now, let's get the rest of my men out.
Fuck, seriously?
War is war. What, you think we just hug it?
Why do I even bother?
hell does the ECA... Other vendors are complaining I'm undercutting them.
So, Jakob, what do you think the signal is?
Beats me. Just some fake hope bullshit for losers.
I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain.
Guess that's our goddamn mission now. So, me the.
I'm pretty busy right now. What do you need?
Your lieutenant's dead.
Tell me he died like a hero.
Sure, if that's what you want to hear. He was a real fucking hero.
Whatever he did, know that this is war, Outrider. All must be forgiven. Until we win.
Are you so sure it's even worth winning anymore?
What are you standing there for? Keep moving! Only the dead get the day off. God help you all when I'm gone. Who the fuck is gonna hold this place together?
They're saying
too.
The hounds got wiped out.
And half his van.
I want to see if I can get my stuff back before somebody grabs him.
Hit me, I'm parched.
Thanks again for getting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chang.
Welcome back. You look like you got some wary bones. What are you shopping for?
Damn, it's hot in this shithole. That was better.
Why are you the only Outrider alive?
You think I was gonna explore this damn planet after what we saw? Fuck 'em. Let 'em have my badge. I didn't need to be an Outrider that bad anyway.
What happened to everyone else? None of the other Outriders survived?
Well, you had front row seats for the shit show that started it all. You know, most of us were dead that first day. The few dozen that were left, they did what we came here to do. They fucking explored. Wait. Who do you think died trying to figure out we couldn't leave this fucking valley?
And again, Dabrowski has outdone himself.
Whoa. You've managed to keep my truck working after all these years?
Well, I had to strip the AI systems, bypass the graphene cells. Cost me 20 bottles of vodka and parts, but now I'll be able to run on anything. Diesel, turpentine, even fucking potatoes, if we could grow potatoes.
Still got tunes?
Tunes? Hey, boss, we got no electronics. No tunes, no nothing. But somehow we make do.
Okay, I tracked the dock to that radio tower on the hill. But the slums between here and there are infested with snaggletooth fucks and enough pulling insurgents that those mutated things are out hunting.
Wait, what kind of mutated things are we talking about?
I'll stick to the roofs, give you some eyes from above. Good luck.
That thing's the nuclear engine from the Flores, right?
That's ruin.
Let me guess, the anomaly?
That thing got battered by it until, boom, no more energy.
Don't tell me you still had people in cryo.
Yep, the ECA had a choice. Let them die or wake them up all at once to an unfinished city without food or water. The slums you're looking at? And die.
Your insurgents call themselves exiles.
Get quick.
Some writing here. The place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out. This shit is gonna take some getting used to.
Thank you.
Nothing like you imagine. My generation, we lived our whole lives knowing Earth was over. We killed to survive, to earn our seat on the Flores. I got a few happy memories, but they weren't much better than meals on death row.
Some kind of writing. Thank you.
There's some notes here. I see the radio tower. No sign of Zahidi.
They're probably keeping him in one of the buildings close to the tower. Judging by the number of insurgents heading your way, I'm guessing they know we're here.
Awfully quiet here.
Thank you. Get back! I'll kill him!
Calm down.
Not a step closer, I swear I'll rip him open! Get back!
This man's gonna bleed out. Who are you?
Shira Gutman sent me to find you. Thought you might want to see this.
That's a frequency. What the? Where did you get? Jane! You're hurt!
It's nothing, Doc. Tell me the briefcase is safe.
Oh, the truck is gone.
Motherfucker.
Wait, no, hold on. Hey, listen to me. I might be able to stop the bleeding, but you have to tell me where your people took my truck. I will save your life.
Promise?
Yes.
Go down, pass river.
All right, Doc, move back.
Wait, no. I just gave this man my word.
We can't leave him alive. He knows too much.
No, he doesn't have to die. We already have what we want. James! No! Oh, God.
Get her up. I'm taking her back to my truck.
No! You have to find the Doc's truck. It's more important than me. You have no idea.
There's a briefcase under the oil tank. Bring it back safe. Hold on, Jane. Hold on. Just stay with me, okay, Jane? You stay with me. Damn it. Go, Outrider. Go!
The cable car will take you down to the slums. It's the quickest route to the river. The truck should be on the other side.
What the? Hey, Jakob. I think I found some of those mutated snaggletooth fuckers.
Yep. And now you're really seeing this planet. The war is the least of it.
That tree. This is where I woke up. A journal.
Thank you.
Notes. Interesting.
Outrider, we're almost back to your camp.
Copy. How's Jane doing?
She's barely hanging on. I'm doing what I can, but she'll make it. She has to.
Thank you. Zahidi, I'm crossing the bridge. Where can I find the truck?
There are old garages near the city gate. They probably would keep it there to protect against the anomaly.
Thank you.
Looks like some old reports. Hey, Zahidi, I'm in. There's a lot of trucks in here. They all look the same.
I hid the briefcase under the truck's driver's side door. Just search them all!
make me dig my own grave next.
This better be worth it.
Oh my God. It's still intact.
The satellite uplink.
The last satellite uplink.
So, that's what you were looking for when you found me?
Yeah.
And it still works? How?
The case. It's mu metal. It insulates. It's never been opened, so the electronics inside have been safe from the goddamn anomaly.
So, what does it connect to? The Flores. I thought it was all disassembled for the colonization.
Mostly. But we lost contact towards the end. Half of the resources we were meant to have are still up there. They're trapped in the supply pods. Seeds, electronics, hard drives full of data, all out of reach. We could rebuild civilization with those resources, but they're useless to us unless we can find a place beyond the storms. No, it might sound like a dream, but for those of us that believed, it kept us going.
So this is it. That's why She-Ra sent me to get you. She wants what's inside those pods. So, what do we do now?
Your frequency. I can use it to locate the source of the signal. I need to reach an antenna up high somewhere.
You got one in mind?
Yeah. Eagle Peaks. But, not yet.
I told you. Everyone who goes on this stupid mission ends up dead.
Have come all this way only to let those creatures stop me.
I still can't get used to seeing your face. You're so damn young. It's like you're a walking memory.